One, two, three.
My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
There's this situation we got going on. We're gonna be halfway down the street before you know it.
Oh my God, I look so white right now.
Yeah. Oh my God, now thanks for trying. I'm like that much off. I hope they do the deals.
Hi,
hi there, are you still doing the deals? Can I get a Big Mac but with no meat? Sprite, please. No, that's everything, thank you. Perfect. Yes, bitch. I'm sorry.
Hello.
Thank you. Oh God. So hungry right now, holy crap. Okay, so we're at the beach right now. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful. I'm filming a freaking mukbang. I ask you questions on Instagram and Snapchat. Go follow me on Instagram if you aren't already. It is always linked below. It's still relatively warm. We're gonna get into some questions here. Oh my God, there's just so many people out. Actually, no, there's not. There's a few people out and it's really nice. I'm gonna do the ones on Snapchat because there's less. I asked you guys to ask me saucy questions on Snapchat. They took YOLO down and I had to use this other one where it's called Odds. What is my body count? Now compared to last video, it's 2. So 2 plus 5. And that's it. What is my biggest regret? My biggest regret that I think about every now and then is not getting involved much in school. And I know everyone says that, but you look at like Americans and how they do everything. And I don't know. I just wish I got more into sports and stuff. I was not really a sporty person. My sister was really into sports and then like some of the teachers that knew her thought I would be the same, but no. No. I don't really have many regrets. What is my 5-year plan? We had to do this in one of my classes last semester and I wrote it down and everything, but 5 years. So each year I want to achieve a few goals, like New Year's resolutions, but actually achieve them. 5 years from now, I'll be 24. How do you even plan like a 5-year? Like, I want to be living in a new city. I want to have a good group of friends. Maybe have a boyfriend if the world loves me enough to give me love. I want to have at least traveled a little bit. Being a job I like, that would be really nice. It'd be really cool to do like social media as a job. Otherwise, I have no idea what I want to do as a proper job. Like, I never really had a girl job. Worst sex experience. I don't want to say this in case he's watching, because I live in a small town. Everybody kind of knows I have a YouTube channel, but I'm going to say it because I hope it will resonate with some other girl. There's a guy and we went back to my place. I have never experienced this. Never experienced a guy like willingly not wanting to use condoms. Like, I'm not on the pill or nothing because I don't want to break out of my face. I just get so sensitive to it. So I was like, yeah, I use condoms. And he was just like, we're in the middle of it. I went down to get something. And then he took it off without me knowing. I realized after like 10 seconds and I was like, what the fuck? That's probably the best. Worst, I mean. Now that's all. And someone asked if I like jazz. I haven't really listened to jazz. Okay, the questions on Instagram. I'm going to start from the first question. Actually, I want to address a question. Why not go support a local small business instead? Sorry, just think Macca's will be fine. That's true. I probably should have done that. It's Macca's and despair now. Like, I'll do that next time. I think I'll do that next time, but I didn't really even think about it, to be honest. I was just like, McDonald's. Plans for next year. Love your videos. Good work. Thank you so much. I am putting more effort into my videos. I really want to move to a new city and get a house with some of my friends. So that's in the works, which is really exciting. I've not lived out of the city, small town where I live right now. I want to focus some more on YouTube next year and be putting out heaps of videos for you guys, because it's honestly something that I just used to vlog when I was 7 to 10. I used to do room tours and everything. I love YouTube so much, and I've loved it for the majority of my life, so it's something I really want to work on and just growing my channel. If you could change one thing about your life, what would it be? About my life, that's a very interesting question. Honestly, nothing, because I could change something right now, like moving to a new city, that's changing my life. So in the past, change about my, I don't know, I'm not too sure. How many kids would you like, and what age would you like to have them? Oh my god, I want to have kids so much. Like, other people's kids annoy me, but I feel like my kids won't annoy me. I'm just having the fact, just having a mini version of you and your partner that you love very much. It would be so hectic, but it would just be so amazing. Here's my plan. If I do not have a partner by the age of like 28, I'm getting inseminated. That's my plan. I don't care. But ideally, I'd probably want to be, have a house, have a partner, and I'd like to have 3 kids. I wouldn't want to be too old. Like, I don't really want to be 30 and having kids, but if that's the way my life plans out, then cool. I'm not too bothered about it. Favorite clothing brand? I don't really look at brands. Either Nike or just Glassman's clothes. I like Adidas, actually. Yeah, no, Adidas. I'm wearing all Adidas right now. I ordered from AIM, the workout clothing brand, and we'll see what the quality of that is like. If you had 10,000, what would you spend it on? First, 10,000, that's not too much. Either. I think it's 6. Well, 6.5 that I like. I'd get a Skyline. Like a late 90s one or an early 2000s. Because I like the new ones, but I like the old ones better. Or I would just do this car up. Yeah, I'd probably end up doing this car up. 10,000 isn't a lot for a JDM. Where do you plan to be in the next 2 years? Okay, that's a bit more achievable. I'll be 21. I want to see myself in good weather, on a boat, drinking and having fun. It's scary to think what I'll actually be like when I'm 21. That's my ideal. I don't like looking to the future too much because it freaks me out. Dream car. I don't really have a dream car, but like what I said, an Evo or a Skyline. I just like those shapes of cars. Get a filleto fish for your video, trust me. I didn't. I'm a little scared to try them, to be honest, but I've actually heard that they're actually good. What are you currently studying at the moment? By the way, I love your videos. You guys, your questions are so good. Like, thank you so much for asking me questions. I'm studying hospitality management. And to be honest with you guys, I don't think that it's me. I don't know if it's the subject or just studying. I don't really like studying, so this guy just left his dogs over there and he's all the way. Oh, I'm not gonna come back. I'm just glad at the end of this year I'll get at least a certificate. I'm just gonna bust my way. Do you struggle with bad body image days / thoughts, and if so, tips to overcome them? I struggle with that so much when I'm not working out, because there was a time when I was literally getting abs a couple months ago and I was so proud of myself, and now I have put on a bit of body fat, which is not bad at all, because here's what I say to everyone: if they say they're fat, I say you're not fat. You have fat, but it does not make you fat. Anyway, me preaching. Like everyone, I do. I remember in primary school, I used to compare, like, legs, because I just didn't like my legs, because I thought they were, like, the bottom of your leg. Not your thigh, but, like, the bottom. But I actually have really nice legs, and I didn't realize that, because when you're comparing yourself, you don't actually see yourself as you see yourself. You can never actually see what your body looks like. I guess, honestly, how you feel. And if I don't work out, I feel terrible. Like, I have not worked out in a couple days. So it's more I feel gross than what, like, I look like. And now I'm just eating McDonald's. Going to any festivals this year? Would love to see you again. I want to. I might go next year, like in January, February. There's one where it's in the place that I might be moving to. So I'm probably going to that if I do end up at that place. And I don't really have any plans for New Year's at the moment, because I'm trying to, like, see what everyone else is up to. I don't know what to do. Like, do I go to Queenstown and go to R&A, like what I did last year? But I also don't. But then I'm also working on the 1st of January, so it's kind of difficult. But I don't have any plans at the moment. But yeah, I would love to see you again. Who is your favorite Rachel? I don't really know who my favorite Rachel is. Like, I know one girl. Oh no, I know a couple Rachels, but I guess she's wanting me to answer that I love her the most. Rachel, I love you the most. Am I saying which Rachel? Nope. Dream career. I'd actually love to, like I said, do social media as a career. But then I overthink it and then I'm like, if I could do YouTube as a career, like, would I get sick of it? Would I hate it in the end? It's like, I overthink too many things and then it ends up being like, oh, I don't want that anymore. Scariest, weirdest dream. My scariest dream was someone breaking into my room and like running at me, and then I woke up and I felt like that was happening, but it wasn't. Just a little bit of PTSD. I'm actually demolishing this. I need a knife and fork. How do I keep motivated to exercise? I need tips. ASAP. I honestly have not, like, last lockdown, I compare last lockdown to this lockdown so much because I was so motivated last lockdown. I was beginning to get, like, abs. I always begin to get abs and then I'm not sure what happens. I'm really not sure what happens. Time happens. Time either heals or it stops you from getting abs. When you work out, you just feel good, and I normally focus on that feeling, just becoming strong. What are three things you missed during lockdown? Three things: the gym, the freedom, and my friends. Oh, and the clubs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a big thumbs up because it helps me and my channel get recognized elsewhere. I think that's what the YouTubers say anyway. I'm just gonna enjoy the beach. Feel like taking a nap right now. Stay safe, everyone, and I love you to the moon and back. I haven't said that in a while. Bye. I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings.